Welcome, Washington Elementary Patriots, to WSIC, Washington School High School News Program. I'm Ava, your news anchor for today. Today is Friday, November 22nd. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Today I'm going to share a book called The Very First Thanksgiving Day by Wanda Glower Green. The Very First Thanksgiving Day is about
the things the Indians and the Pilgrims did to make peace.
That's right, Evan. They made peace by having a feast and helped each other discover different kinds of food. I hope you share this book with your family while the holidays begin.
I plan to.
Today is birthday with the principals. Happy birthday, November Patriots! Today on WSIC, we are going to highlight the U.S. women's soccer team. The U.S. women's soccer team has won an impressive four World Cups and four Olympia gold medals. Their most recent win was this past summer in 2019 when they beat the Netherlands 2-0 in the World Cup finals. Famous past players include Mia Hamm and Addie Wambach. Addie Wambach holds the record for the most goals scored with 184 total. She was inducted into the National Soccer Hall of Fame in 2019. Another standout player was co-captain Megan Rapinoe. Way to go, USA!
Where's Miss Wolf?
Preparing to return to their penthouse on the plantation roof for the night. Ladies and gentlemen, the march of the world famous Peabody Ducks.
Here we go, ladies. Let's take up the stairs. There we go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And we'll say hello to everybody.
From 11 in the morning and then march out at 5 every day. These ducks have been doing this for about 100 years at this hotel, and I was researching them and I wanted to share a couple of facts with you. First, they say in the 1920s it wasn't actually ducks, it was maybe turtles and maybe alligators that were in that fountain you see behind me. I'm so glad it's ducks today. Also, these are mallard ducks, so they're North American mallards. There's a drake, which is the male duck, and a hen, which is the female duck. And although there are five ducks typically in there, they each don't have personal names. But I did realize that when this first started 100 years ago, there were three ducks, and their names were Peabody, Gayoso, and Chiska. But the ducks here today don't have names. The ducks here do a 3-month visit to the hotel, and then they are taken back to a local farm where they live out their lives. Anyway, hope you've learned a thing or two. See you soon, Patriots.
This was WSIC signing off. Have a great day.